fit. I can't believe it. Day has finally came. Oh man, I get to marry the woman of my dreams. I'm very happy and I feel very blessed.
I found love in you, and I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love
me. Hey, we take this moment out to thank my sister and my niece for being there for me. And also take this moment out to tell you how much y'all mean to me. And I love y'all. Try not to get too emotional here. You know, I wish mommy was here to see this day. So it really bothers me that she's not here, but I know she's looking down on us, and I know she's happy for me.
Gathered here today in the sight of God, in the presence of friends and family, to celebrate one of the greatest times, one of the greatest events of life. Glenn, do you take Juanita and Michelle to be your wife? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her, forsaking all others and holding only to her forevermore? Yep. Nobody else.
I promise.
Okay, you promise.
All
right. Juanita,
I said
Michelle.
I promise.
Loud and clear. Juanita Michelle, do you take Glenn to be your husband? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him? And forsaking all others, hold only to him forevermore?
I do.
Okay.
I didn't hear you.
You can repeat it.
Hi, Glenn.
Take the Juanita Michelle.
Take Juanita Michelle.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
And I promise my love to you forevermore. Look at her.
And I promise my love to you forevermore.
I, Juanita Michelle.
I, Juanita Michelle.
Take thee, Glenn.
Take thee, Glenn.
To be my husband.
My husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
And I promise my love to you forever.
And I promise my love to you.
Father, we thank you. The ring is a perfect circle. representing that there is no end to love. Okay? And we bless these rings in the name of Jesus. Instead of offering our opinions, we're offering our prayers when it's necessary. And at this time, we're going to ask Mother Weathers to pray a blessing on the couple.
Father God in heaven, in the mighty name of Jesus, we come, Lord, saying thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you, Father, for this great occasion. Oh,
we
yes.
thank you, God, hallelujah, because your son Jesus died for this day, hallelujah, that they may be husband and wife.
We thank you for your blessing upon them.
We thank you for Pastor Cheeseborough, God. Oh God, Jesus, who have put them together. We thank you and we bless your name. We give you praise for them. We thank you for Glenn and Michelle, that they have become one in you now in the name of Jesus.
Yes, we thank you because they are one in you in the name of Jesus.
And we pray your blessing upon them, that you would bless them each day, God. Help them to love one another, God, every day.
In so much as the two of you have agreed to live together in matrimony, have promised your love for each other by these vows, giving these rings and the joining of your hands, I now declare you husband and wife. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. Congratulate you. You may now kiss your bride. Mr. and Mrs. Glenn and Juanita.
I found love in you, and I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. And no other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away.
Mama, Mama, you're the queen of my heart.
And I coming out, but more importantly, I have to give it up to my girl. Because when I tell you that all of this she did with her man and her other friend, she made all this possible for me. We've been planning this for a long time, and I didn't have to do one thing. Not one thing. So I just want to call my girl Sherry Ann up to the floor. Please. It was my vision. And I just want y'all to give her a big thanks. Without these three here, they did everything. I do mean everything. And I just want to give it up to them. Michelle Ben, I thank you. I apologize that the wedding was started without you guys here. My sincere apologies for that. I love you. And thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Love you both so much, and I'm so happy that you are now Mr. and Mrs. Fitzgerald.
I want to show you that I love you in every way
and give you the things that you need, baby. Our relationship is suffering, trying to give you what I never had. You say I don't ever love you, babe. I said, show me the way. I keep my friends here beside.
And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. This is why I love you, because you love me.
I see you, Dave.
Wedding really would not be possible for me today without having my brother, my sister-in-law, my niece and nephew here from California, Nikki Keith. I just want to thank you again. We love you all. We appreciate you, and we thank you, all those who travel far and distant, even an hour and a half, 2 hour rides, we really appreciate it because you didn't have to do it.
Yeah.
And you came for us.
Yeah. You pretty much said it all, baby.